I have a big question for you. When am I going to be able to watch a reality show with the two of you doing your work? There has to be people who have approached you.
Yes, there's dozens and dozens and dozens of people. And today I think we got maybe
ten
five.
Five today.
Some days are busier than others.
It's it's hard because it's
madhouse.
Not our favorite part. We're neither of us media people.
Yeah, we're not. We just love
we want to go solve the cases, and unlike, you know, cold case documentary series where it's all sort of win-win, it's hard to imagine a series of cases where it's not impacting a family in a negative way.
Correct, yeah. And
it's also hard to show what we do, because in assailant cases, you know, you see the detectives out there knocking on doors and processing crime scene with the yellow tape. I have yellow tape over my door, but it's but it's not the same thing, you know.
Because the door is leaking.
The door is right. I used it as because I ran out of duct tape.
Yeah. I use that too, you know.
See, you know, I have a monitor with a lot of colorful post-its on it, and that's about all we can show in a documentary.
It's like two little old ladies sitting at their computer for an hour.
Right.
Wow,
what?
What? What? I thought you said this was an exciting story. But it is. It is. Watch this. Look at this. You see how the data lines up?
I need to move the clothes to the dryer. You can follow me in for that. I had a photographer following me around for the day for BuzzFeed, just to take one picture.
Sure, yeah.
He followed me into the kitchen while I put my bowl of cereal together and asked if he could take a shot of that.
Okay. Whatever.
It was the most exciting thing to happen all day. Yeah.